There we go. I don't know why it disconnected. But I have returned.
Well, alright, hello.
There's too much scary stuff. I just need the grace part. Help, please. I need to rest and to heal. Is that a place? Yeah, okay. That's nice. Okay, that's nice. Why is it always fat coin purse? That's a good question.
So true, best eye. Bestie.
What just took damage? What just hurt itself?
It was me, smile.
Well, you're terrible at this game. Oh.
Chixabel is now live. Streaming Elden Ring, is this stream a Berserk reference?
Thank you for telling me I'm live, I appreciate it.
That was Stream Elements, LOL.
Wait a minute. I wonder if it will still show my alerts then, or somebody. That'd be cool.
Beat mode crab. Biazura, Biazura, Biazura.
With the whetstone knife, you can use Ashes of War to grant your armaments new skills at Sites of Grace. Armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. Well, isn't that what the alright. Yeah, it's Ash of War, but so where you need like whetstone knives to equip the ones you already have? I'm confused. Vow of the Indomitable. All right. don't want to bother. I don't think it would go well. Why is it always crabs? Another camp, but with what happened last time, it's a little scary.
I don't mind Deidre's, and I don't mind ghosts, but those mud crabs are really scary.
Those mud crabs. No, I wanted to get rid of gold. But I didn't. Okay then.
Oh, look over there. That's a bandit.
Oh, look over there. That's a bandit. Oh cool, I was right here, so... back, please. And right in the back. Yeah. Come on. Come on. You get out of here.
Come on, show me how brave you are.
Dang it.
You died, smile.
I did smile. That guy looks scary. What is the Shadow of the Colossus or something? LOL. And there's a whole nother group. Man, can't even fight this one dude. But bro, you need to go down for real.
More like turtling.
now? What now? You ain't gonna do nothing now that you did. Fire mother prayer book.
Fire spur me. Cure the blood.
Fire spur me, bro.
Bro's having a heart attack, help him.
the way that sounded was hilarious.
Something ahead.
The lighting in this game is really good. There's a summoning pool, so there's definitely a boss here. Does it actually go all the way down there? It does, wow.
Try jumping smile.
I don't think that'll help.
Good thing the bush is flame retardant.
I got a falchion. Hefty bone. I got a hefty bone. Is degradation a thing on here? I haven't
checked.
I don't think it is. I don't see any condition stats.
Be careful, they are trying to kill you.
Oh, that's good advice. I'm thankful for that. Could have been great. Blurring out what? Is there like more than one of those in here? Oh no, it's one of those. I don't want to fight that in here. Okay, you know what? You know what? I don't want to fight that werewolf thing in here, man. That's too much.
For me, personally, in my opinion, personally, I would try to not die, but that's just my personal opinion, personally.
That message is too personal, bro. Just keep that stuff to yourself. Don't want to lose them. Jerk off.
D colon.
I wonder if I can. That I can cheese you by having you jump off out here. Come on, jump backwards. No, not attack. You gotta jump backwards, buddy. Not like that. This little jerk off over here is really getting on my nerves.
Why he covered in Gorker tusks?
That's what happened to Gore, bro. That's Gore right there.
Decoding.
Where's the skin crawler?
Oh.
Man, you was nothing. You thought you was something, but you wasn't nothing. A rainbow stone.
He killed you multiple times.
I don't remember that. What does that do?
You can't just abduct them all.
I did. At least I didn't pop them.
Not Dunny didn't laugh. Funny. Bug.
All these people that died here. Idiots.
Bug.
There's gotta be more than that, right? Oh yeah, because it goes all the way down, and then how do I get down there?
We need this on all your streams. This is too fun.
Oh, so you can hear it too? I thought it was just me. Ah, I gotta like...
Oh yeah.
This is scary. I don't like. Can I make that? I don't know. Can I make that? That's scary. Game definitely isn't
Talos the mighty. Talos the unerring. Talos the unassailable. To you we give praise. We are but maggots writhing in the filth of our own CO.
Oh, what's up, that little crystal slug thing?
Oh, it cuts off.
Oh no, please tell me it's like that crystal dragon from Dark Souls 1. Please don't be, that thing is...
He got the Pokemon XDIs.
Dude, I don't want to fight a crystal dragon in here. I really don't. That thing was terrible. What you hissing at me for? Get out of here with that.
He Hidden path ahead.
First off, you don't have the right. You don't have the right to tell me I don't have the right.
So true, bestie. First off, so lonely.
That ghost scared me. Oh no. I don't like those. I'ma just grab this thingy. No. You guys, oh no. You guys just stay in there. That'll be good. That'll be, praise the hole. Oh. My message was praised. The first off, give up. Somebody enjoyed my wisdom. Ooh, smithing stone level 4, level 2. Lump of flesh. Bro, this is super scary. I think there's a dragon in here. I don't want to do this.
Eat it.
I don't want to do this. I ain't ready for this. No.
I want to be a dragon.
Please don't think that. Oh no. It didn't even give me time because. Not you. I remember you. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. And my controller's dying, and I just lost 4,000 souls down there. I gotta go all the way back to get my souls back. Okay, since I already got all the important items, we just gonna run all the way to the boss. Oh wow, falling doesn't even hurt you, it just takes away stamina. That's cool. I like that. Hello, crystal slug.
It does from high enough.
Oh yeah, I'm assuming it takes up stamina, and then when stamina's gone, it takes up health, so. Wait, why was this already open? What opened this? That's weird.
Yeah, I assume the same thing that you assumed also, too.
bleeding damage.
Why people find this fun.
See, do I have any...
Hello, smile.
Hello.
I'm assuming those things are going to be used to open passages or something. I really don't know.
Cause it's the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment showed in your eyes. Pig in a poke.
This dude reminds me of Rhythm Thief.
Whatever happened to chivalry? I just want those runes. I want to be able to level up and better my weapons and crap. Let's see what the Falcon feels like. Cry about it.
Why don't you?
Wah 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 wah.
It's a jam. I like that. Test this out.
Boots and cats and 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 boots. That's a great knife you got there.
It is. It's one of my better ones.
Butter ones?
See, that does 109 plus 19, 110 plus 18. That's a curved sword. Let's see then. Test out the spear here.
For me, it's Stealth Archer.
Let's go back and try to get my runes back.
You quiet again, streamer cun.
Quiet again.
the trick is to hit him, but don't get hit yourself. Maybe you didn't hear me.
Yeah, that might have been it. I don't know. I wasn't listening. Alright, I think this whole area of the map over here is just way too out of my league right now, so I am actually going to leave. And I will attempt it again later. So I kind of want to go all the way back to the beginning and kind of explore around there. Find the weaker-ish ones first.
I just went straight to the final boss and killed him. Or her. That's cool.
What was your strategy?
The trick is to hit him, but don't get hit yourself. Be wary of fingers.
So I'm going to travel back here. All those precious runes, though, I wanted to keep them.
I didn't use any runes at all.
Oh, that's cool. I bet you feel so cool.
Thanks, Ivan.
eat it, boy. Like MTs from 15. Where's that big boy again? Ooh, what is this? Behold, treasure chest. Is there any point to it?
You have to kick it open as the golden giant.
Ikum bokum. I just died. I died again. Oh, yes, I died.
That's not the words.
It actually is. So. Ask Grant. He says that's the words.
Grant says, "Cor blimey, tell that wanker that's not the crowning words."
Grant, why are you so mean? How'd that not hit you? I like how it's just like warm. Yeah, he succeeded anyway. So. Come here. What you think you were getting out of it all free? Think again, sucker. That's a big sword. Kind of scared to go look at it. time for sadness. Only I had a will. Godric the Golden, humiliated, having tasted defeat by the blade of Mikella, now on his knees begging for mercy. I don't like that. I think that's a little bit stronger than most. That scares me. Oh, never mind, you're something. Never mind, you know. Get out of here. Bird's eye telescopes found around various areas to get a bird's eye view of certain terrain in that direction. I don't think that's how telescopes work, but hey guys, can I join the party? Where are you going?
I hate the new trainer design.
Weird. But I feel like it'll be better by the time it's out. Because everything else looks pretty darn good too. first off and pop it. Oh. What is this? It's a little scary. What is this? Both of those. Just give me the treasure chest. I just want to open it. Golden pickle foul foot. Okay.
Eden.
Boss around here? Or was I supposed to summon somebody for that thing? Because that wasn't really worth summoning. I shall be right back.